Introduce myself. My name is Santosh Iyer. I head the marketing in Mercedes-Benz India. And on behalf of Mercedes-Benz, let me welcome all of you for the national finals. I think Mercedes Trophy needs no introduction. You are avid golfers, so I will not spend any time, and neither there is any corporate presentation on Mercedes-Benz. So it's an early morning start. We have been with Rishi Narayan for the last, now I think, close to 12 years. We have been doing Mercedes Trophy with NLGM, and each year we try to bring new experiences to the Mercedes Trophy participants. Last year we took everybody to Mauritius, and we had some golfing experience there. This year we thought, what can we give you something unique? What something unique which almost a money can't buy kind of an experience. And incidentally, last year we partnered with this circuit, which is the Buddh International Circuit. Mercedes-Benz and Motorsports goes back a long way. We were the first Mercedes engine. So two cars are Mercedes GP, two of Force India, our own the Indian team, and also the McLaren Mercedes. So our involvement in motorsports is big. When the group, which is JP Group, where they have actually invested money in this landmark structure, this is going to be featured in NGC next. I want to also make some India proud. It's not only if you see the color of the seats, you see the color of the building, it has tricolor. And incidentally, we were actually talking to him on the backdrop of Commonwealth, which we all know is an incident better to be forgotten from a, what was coming in the newspaper. So we had a lot of stake. From Mercedes-Benz India point of view, we also had to tell our headquarters that India is growing and it's a big market to invest. JP Group also wanted to make a point, and I think the last F1 race silenced all the critics and it was pulled off quite well. So we worked very closely with them, and because of that, all the track cars, all the safety cars globally are also Mercedes-Benz. So because of this association, we have exclusive access to these pit garages. We can do track experience. So in discussing with Rishi, we said, let's give a track experience to the golfing Mercedes Trophy finalists. It's something which is very unique, and then we also, I will be introducing Mr. Hari Singh. He is the ace rally driver in India. He has won a lot of championships, and he and his team will actually take care of you. Maybe we are not doing any driver training here today. There is a separate program. It's called the AMG Driving Academy. Again, it's a first in India. That's a separate program. The slots are full for 2012. So any of you interested after today for 2013, you can book those slots. But this year we have sold out. And we did the last event last week. There we have Formula One drivers coming from Germany and training you on how to drive a car. Today is a light experience. You will be in the car, driven by the experts. Also some slalom. So you will get just quickly on some safety briefings. We are known for safety. Actually, out of the 90,000 patents, automotive patents, it includes safety and non-safety and all the patents, 80,000 patents are being held by Mercedes-Benz. So it speaks a lot, and that's why we say each car has attention assist in some of your cars. I will explain briefly the intelligent light system, the adaptive high beam assist, pre-safe, crash safety. So there are a lot of technological jargon. Some of them you will witness today on the track, how it helps you to drive the car more safely. Every day maybe you may have choppers, you don't realize it, but you are being driven, or you are driving one of the safest cars in the world. So we will demonstrate some of those things to you today. Four things actually during driving. One is safe driving itself. How can we drive safely? What happens before an accident? What are the things that gets into the car as electronics and systems? What happens during an accident? And what happens post an accident? So we will cover all the four areas and see how this cars, any of the cars, we will be able to deliver these things. So in safe driving, we have something called attention assist, adaptive high beam assist, intelligent light system, and ESP. Before an accident, we have technologies called pre-safe. We'll quickly share with you what's its occupant protection. And during an accident, there is something called active bonnet. So today, we read a lot of accidents happening, even Mercedes-Benz sometimes, pedestrian accidents. So from the new E-Class, we have introduced something called the active bonnet. So even if a in the unlikely event of a pedestrian getting hit, the bonnet will open up and maybe provide a cushion to the pedestrian. So we are not only thinking of team, we are thinking of pedestrian safety. Neck pro, knee bag, and of course, after an accident, what does the car do to help you to get you out of the car? I will not guess, but attention assist is a system which gets activated after 80 km per hour. It has lot of sensors, so it senses whether the driver is drowsy, he is not paying attention, and with this is even when you are not driving, your driver is driving. Tomorrow, I think next week we are going to inaugurate the Yamuna Expressway. We have the Bombay Pune Expressway now. Good roads. The tendency of driver falling asleep is high. Earlier it was not that much because roads were not there to fall asleep. So now we have good roads, so maybe these technologies is now start getting relevant in the Indian conditions also. Again, intelligent light system. Here we say that it's a light with a brain. It has different modes. So if you see without ILS and with ILS, the illumination on the roads changes. So it senses where are you driving. Are you driving in a city? Are you driving in an illuminated area? And based on that, the angle of sight and the angle of vision, the car changes. So it's not only about cornering. So definitely when you corner a car, the light will have an accident. So what this car does is, if it sees an oncoming high beam, it itself lowers the beam down. So as a driver, you don't need to fiddle around with any gadgets. Oncoming car or a truck or a vehicle can really sense, and he can see you better, and it will avoid accidents. That's what I explained here. Coming quickly to FreeSafe. Now this is again a trademark of Mercedes-Benz, and we patented, but it's available for free for our competitors and the manufacturers. So they've been, like attention assist, we launched it on the E-Class. Today it's even there on some of the other companies. I explained this briefly. Now it's a legal requirement in Japan and Europe after we have introduced this.
Here at Mercedes, I see some familiar faces. So it's going to be a short but exciting 2 hours or 3 hours that we're going to spend on the track. I'll quickly start off. This is your driving position. Ideally, you have to make sure that when you're seated in the car, you stretch your arm out and your wrist should actually be touching the rim of the steering on top. You know, it shouldn't be short, it shouldn't be too long. That just gives you enough position so that your arms are, elbows are bent a little bit. And similarly, with your feet, you put it in such a situation where when you're pressing the brake pedal, there is a little bend in your knees. It's not stretched out fully, because if you want to use that much more force after that, you won't have it in you. You'll be pushing your bum forward, which won't help. So that's your driving, ideal driving position. And we have the track drive. For a slalom, this is how I would like you to go. I mean, so this green one is the shortest. It's not exactly a straight line drive. So you'll at slalom, we have Roitas and SK, can you just come with us as well? They're very confident. We've been doing this for the last 2 years. These guys are going to look after slalom. Just remember, they are drivers. They don't like sitting next to somebody who's not doing a good job. You know, it's, if you're a good driver, you don't like to sit with anybody. So just remember, these guys are pros. So just take care of it. Thanks. Lali and Uday, these three guys, they're going to have the tough day, because they're again going to take you out one lap, show you the lines, show you the out for a lap. They'll actually show you what the car is capable of, show you some of the features that are that we just explained on pre-safe, and then you guys get to drive the car. Again, please, these guys are pros. We don't want people. The three cars will go out together. You'll follow each other. No overtaking. You know, just maintain very, very strict this, because safety, as Santosh said, Mercedes is known for safety, and here also at the track, without safety, we'll have incidents like your shopping mall stuff and all. Least amount of scrubbing. Racing is not like rallying or something. Rallying, you can.